pieces of peace in the sun's peace of mind. I know it's hard sometimes. Yeah, I think about the end just way too much. But it's fun to fantasize.
I think, like, when we picked our jerseys and I kind of chose 26 in a way, everyone, like, kind of came up to me and were like, you understand, like, you have really big shoes to fill and all this stuff. And I don't think I understood it until, like, I met Katherine and how she is just one of the most, like, amazing people you could ever meet, and she changes your life for the better.
Like, she's, like, the person, like, everyone, like, wants to be. Like, she's, like, such an all-around good person. Like,
and, like, she was, like, pumping us up and, like, telling us all about, like, what it means to have heart and, like, what it means to be committed to the program and stuff. And, like, it was just, I don't know, it was really cool to, like, see that, like, even though she couldn't play anymore, like, she loves this program more than anyone else, I think. And that's really cool.
Yeah. Also, Katherine. Like, Katherine and I were friends, but we weren't super close. We had known each other for a long time, and then all of a sudden we're best friends now. Like, I
strive for life, and she wants to do good things, and she wants to help everyone, and I think everyone should be like that. Katherine, I don't know one person who doesn't like Katherine, and it's easy to love her. She's an easy person to be around. She's an easy person to be friends with, and I think that's
ready.
We're ready.
I mean, she's just that type of person that makes everyone feel included, even if she, like, if she knows you for 30 seconds, it feels like you've known her for, like, 8 years. It's awesome. I'm gonna cry.
And I've never met someone that is so lovable. Everyone clings to her the instant that they meet her. Every time new freshmen would come in on the team, they clung to Katherine. She knows when to have a good time, but when to get serious, and she's been one of my role models going through Otterbein this entire time.